something that should be clean. It's our suit. You said 3 months. Survey said. Besides milk, name something else that does a body good. You said orange juice. Survey said. Yeah. Name something you might rent while you're on vacation. You said rent a car. Survey said. Name something people do just before an airplane takes off. You said. Do their luggage. Survey said. When you go to a job interview, name something that should be clean. You said. A suit. Survey said. Besides milk, name something else that does a body good.
Love.
Name something you might rent while you're on vacation.
A car.
Idea.
A pass.
Name something people do just before an airplane takes off.
Pray.
When you go on a job interview, name something that should be clean.
Your outfit.
Try again.
Your hair.
Name something you might do with rent while you're on vacation. Yeah, let me do that again. Okay, listen to me carefully. Take time. You can't say car because you already say a car.
Okay.
Name something you might rent while you're on vacation.
A house.
Okay, good. All right, that's good. All right, let's see. We need 79. Let's go. After about how many months does a woman want a permanent commitment? You said, it's been a year, buddy. Make a decision. Survey said. All right, besides milk, name something else that does a body good. You said love. That was a nice answer. Survey said exercise. Exercise was the number one answer. We need 56 points. Name something you might rent while you're on vacation. You said a house. Survey said. Car was the number one answer. 28 points away. Name something people do just before an airplane takes off. You said, pray. Survey said,